America's largest mental health facilities are right here, inside some of our largest prisons and jails. Nationally, two-thirds of inmates have a mental health issue. That poses big challenges for the correctional system. How do we protect them from suicide and self-harm? How do we ensure staff safety and well-being? How do we prepare inmates with mental health issues to re-enter society? Dr. Hayden Smith teaches students how to develop and test criminal justice policies and programs to improve welfare. He guides students through the criminal justice maze, from police to courts to corrections. He asks them, what would the perfect prison look like? Students learn to analyze policy and see how it impacts inmates with mental health issues. Dr. Smith helps students understand the complexity of a criminal justice system that operates as a default mental health system. This prepares them to work in the justice system and improve outcomes for all.